Oh me, oh my, oh you, whatever shall I do? Hallelujah, the question is peculiar. I'd give a lot of dough if only I could know. The answer to my question, is it yes or is it no? Does your chewing gum lose its flavor on the bedpost overnight? If your mother says don't chew it, do you swallow it in spite? And you catch it on your tonsils, and you heave it left and right. Does the chewing gum lose its flavor on a bedpost overnight? Here comes the blushing bride, and the groom is by her side. Up to the altar, just as steady as Gibraltar. Why, the groom has got the ring, and it's such a pretty thing. But as he slips it on a finger, the choir begins to sing. Does your chewing gum lose its flavor on the bedpost overnight? If your mother says don't chew it, do you swallow it in spite? And you catch it on your tonsils, and you heave it left and right. Does your chewing gum lose its flavor on the bedpost overnight? Now the nation rises one to send their only son up to the White House, yes, the nation's only White House, to voice their discontent unto the president. They pawn this burning question, what has swept this continent?
If tin whistles are made out of tin, what do they make foghorns out of?
Does your chewing gum lose its flavor on the bedpost overnight? If your mother says don't chew it, do you swallow it in spite? And you catch it on your tonsils, and you heave it left and right. Does the chewing gum lose its flavor on the bedpost overnight? On the bedpost overnight.
I told you that I love you and I want to hold you tight. A Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday night.
Oh. On the bedpost overnight.
A quarter is a quarter and a dime is a dime.
He's singing another chorus, but he hasn't got the time.
On the bedpost overnight.